Ethernet finally goes the distance. That is the motto Phoenix Contact has chosen for presenting connectors for the single-payer Ethernet standard in line with the current trend. With me today is my colleague Verena. Hi, Verena.
Hi, Anna.
You have brought with you devices and cable connectors for single-payer Ethernet applications. Can you explain to us what makes this trend, single-payer Ethernet, actually so special?
Sure. Ethernet is the leading communication protocol for the process and operations management level of industrial networks. Single-payer Ethernet simply makes everything even easier. That's because, thanks to single-payer Ethernet, two-wire Ethernet is now also moving down to the field level, meaning that sensors on the OT level can directly be connected to the IT level, that is, the cloud. This is innovative, future-proof, and of course, also very efficient.
You have brought with you quite a selection of cable and device connectors. So what are their distinguishing benefits?
We offer connectors for single-payer Ethernet for the IP20 area, that is, cable and PCB connectors for THR applications, and accordingly pre-assembled molded M8 connectors and device connectors for use in field devices. The entire product system is consistently pluggable, meaning I can even combine an IP20 connector with an M8 connector, which again gives me a higher efficiency.
What are the advantages for customers who decide on a connector from Phoenix Contact?
In addition to what is the first and obvious advantage, the reduced installation effort and smaller space requirements thanks to single-payer Ethernet, the customer of course benefits from our pin connector pattern, which is a standardized pin connector pattern. That is to say, our connectors are all standardized according to IEC 63171-2-5. Thus, it's a safe decision for the customer. Moreover, customers benefit from the possibility single-payer Ethernet offers them to implement PoDL applications. PoDL is short for Power Over Data Line, where I can use a single connector to transmit both data and power. The third advantage is then, of course, that we have a very compact connector design. Simple single-port or multi-port applications can save installation space.
You mentioned standardization. As we already know, Phoenix Contact and various partners are cooperating on this topic. What does this partnership look like?
We, that is Phoenix Contact, are the co-founder of an SPE technology cluster. That is to say, we are an open cluster to which we warmly invite also other companies that are interested in the topic of single-payer Ethernet. We offer an opportunity to compare notes, exchange views on different applications, and foster a mutual knowledge transfer regarding single-payer Ethernet. We also provide an opportunity for common technology marketing and, of course, also offer design-in support and a goal-oriented cross-application collaboration in this context.
Sounds like single-payer Ethernet is key for the future. A big thank you, Verena, for this overview. Now, if we have made you curious and you'd like to learn more about single-payer Ethernet and connectors, visit us at www.phoenixcontact.com or singlepairethernet.com.